Hello! Today I will talk about water. A very interesting thing about water I will talk about. So, we can start to talk about food. What happens when you heat food? You open up the cell walls, and when you open up the cell walls, you can absorb the food better. So, yes, that's really good, you think. But we have a problem with that too. And it's that food, it contains nutrients, it contains enzymes, and it contains living water. And you need all the three things, yes. So you don't want to heat the food because you lose it. So if we say we have water, you don't lose anything. Because water, I mean, is pretty dead. When I used to have tap water here in Sweden. Or if you buy water, it's pretty dead. And there's not so much nutrients that you lose if you should heat it. So, and there's no enzymes in there too. So what I like to do is that I like to cook my water, because when I cook the water, I open up the cell walls. Exactly what happens when you heat food, you open up the cell walls. And therefore, it becomes more soft, so you can easily absorb it better. So that's why I like to cook my water before I drink it. And you shouldn't drink it when it's too hot. You should drink it when it is in your body temperature. That is the perfect temperature. So I used to cook up lots of water at the same time. And then I just have it in a bottle and I drink it through the day. And I really absorb it way better. But we have one problem too. And that is that the water is dead. And the body want electric things to in order to absorb things better, and they want living things. So what you can do to make it living again is that you can squeeze a little bit of lemon or orange, or just leave some cucumber pieces or apple pieces in the water when it's not hot anymore. So you just put it in the water and you have it there. So or you can use I mean, there's lots of good, stones, like shungit stones and this kind of stuff. And it also cleans the water even better. So I can highly recommend you to just put a shungit stone if you have that, or maybe a little piece of an apple or a piece of cucumber, and it will also taste way better and you will absorb it better. So that's what I like to do with my water. Hope you find this video interesting. Give this video a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Bye!